The Dance by Garth Brooks. Looking back on the memory, the dance we